frigid expanse of celestial seas, a lone spaceship hurtles towards an uncharted planet. Within the cockpit, the solitary astronaut, navigating the interstellar void, bears the weight of a lost love, echoes reverberating through the cosmic silence. As the ship breaches the planet's troposphere, the serene blue sky unfolds, revealing a desolate landscape stretched out below. With a sense of impending destiny, a mysterious chrome orb materializes in the ship's trajectory. The space traveler, confined by the velocity of his descent, wrestles futilely with the controls. The collision is inevitable. The impact reverberates through the spacecraft. Fire rains down from the sky, and as consciousness fades, the astronaut is thrust into a surreal awakening. No longer a singular being, he finds himself transformed into an ethereal swarm of moths, hovering mere millimeters above the alien terrain. The moths arrange themselves in the semblance of a man, a spectral silhouette created from the fragments of the once living spaceman. In this strange metamorphosis, the astronaut explores the unfamiliar existence of being a collective consciousness of delicate wings and ephemeral whispers. The desert stretches infinitely, and the once solid boundaries of self dissolve into the intangible dance of moth-like particles. Echoes of desert creatures at once earthly and otherworldly reach his ears. The air vibrates with an elusive static. In this surreal transfiguration, a spectral existence unfolds. Traversing the desert, he inhaled the essence of time carried by the winds across scorching sands. The air bore the weight of centuries, whispering tales of a tumultuous history that had preceded his arrival on this otherworldly planet.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.